And it is 6:24 right now. We always come across a lot of funny and amazing videos that are online.
We do, and this morning we're starting a new segment called Triad Trending. We've got tons of awesome videos for you. People are really looking at these online. They're pretty popular.
They are very popular.
All right, here's the first one. This video has caught about 50,000 views on YouTube. They showed it on the Today Show. It's kind of funny. This couple in Arizona, they're about to say I do at their wedding. When the weather just does not want to cooperate, a dust storm pops up out of nowhere. It hits just as the couple starts doing the sand ceremony, you know, in the middle of the ceremony where they pour the sand in the jar. Well, they kept their cool, though. They wrapped up pretty quickly, so it's kind of ironic.
They look like they're about to fall down.
They said on Today Show that they saw it coming and just tried to go with it. Just hit them.
Going with the flow. Well, they'll remember their wedding, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. And here's a video you can find in the viral video section of WXII12.com. It's really heartwarming. A high school football player, he has the game of his life. It's a homecoming game in Massachusetts. And Patrick Mishral, he ran the final touchdown of the game. He's 17 years old. He has Down syndrome, and he plays on the team. And the coaches for both sides agreed if the game was pretty much settled that they would allow Patrick an amazing play. And, boy,
he got it,
and his teammates say it really helps bring them together as a group. So those are really nice ones to watch and to share with your family, too.
Together, we can do this. We can take this country back.
And, of course, this is going viral right now, that ad we showed you from Herman Cain, where his chief of staff smokes a cigarette. Naturally, it's spun off plenty of parodies online. They are so funny. Of course, the Colbert Report, hilarious. Stephen Colbert challenged the presidential candidate to a slow smile contest.
Stephen Colbert is so funny.
He's so funny. 25 seconds it took him, by the way, to get his smile on there. Late night shows, of course, and YouTube stars, they've created their own versions of the ad, too.
Yeah, and his chief of staff said that was just him being block.
Yeah.
Well, if you ever find something funny or interesting online, feel free to share it with us on Facebook or Twitter. We like watching these just as much as you do.
Oh, yeah.
We have fun doing that, so share those with us if you can.